Mike Zink. I'm a senior product manager and openness evangelist for Siemens PLM software. Okay. Siemens enables the future of manufacturing, and we do that through bringing product lifecycle management data to the factory floor as 3D data in mobile devices. So manufacturers would like to move away from a paper environment to a 3D data environment where they can interact directly with the models that are generated by the engineering department. And we do that by giving lightweight representations that can be enabled on mobile devices that can then go right into the factory environment. So there's a whole range, tablets, all the handheld mobile devices. Some people go to phones, it goes to that depth. There's big industries like heavy equipment and aerospace where they take these mobile devices out into the environment where they work. They climb into this equipment and they stick their mobile device into the platform so that they can work from it. And they have to be able to work in environments where they can wear gloves. Sometimes they'll need a stylus, but it's all visual so that they don't need a blueprint. They work from the mobile device's information.